In Russia Direct, you told reporter Pavel Keshkin, Obama is much more beneficial for Russia than any other presidential candidate of the current campaign. If that's so, how could relations be better when Obama leaves office after the 2016 election?
I think there's practically no chance for that because both the Republican candidates and Hillary Clinton as the presumed, at least, candidate of the Democrats have a much harsher position towards Russia and towards Putin personally than Obama. So my forecast that I was giving in Russia was pretty negative. But the irony is that right now there is a very widespread irritation with American policies among various groups of the Russian population. And ironically, Obama is perceived very negatively in terms of his policy towards Russia and towards the region in general.
Why?
Because they consider him to be anti-Russian right now, pursuing policies of surrounding Russia with, American, new American bases, new American allies, engaging in subversive activities. And in the eyes of not only Putin, but the majority of Russian population, there exists a chain of events, that includes, say, the Rose Revolution in Georgia in 2008, Libyan events, Syria, a number of other, coups and revolutions in the Middle East. And they think that Ukraine is just another link in this chain. And all this is sponsored by the CIA, by the United States in general.